Miro's an actual application and it's pushing the boundaries of what a browser can do.
The thing that really appealed to me was where it is on its journey. There's a lot of opportunity to make a difference.
That's really inspiring, and that energy changes the passion you feel.
I never thought I would get a chance to be involved in something like this.
Like, I've been at parties and people have said, oh, you know, what do you do? And I'm like, oh, I work for Miro. And they're like, oh, I know, we use that for this and that and the other, and we just launched this. You know, then you get all the, oh, can you make it do this and make it do that?
What is unique to Miro, I think, is the challenges around the real-time collaboration and making that smooth experience.
I mean, it's this humongous app, hugely complex.
And we're trying to consolidate 10 years worth of homegrown solutions.
You know, we've had like people building stuff on top of it, and we've got to kind of straighten that out now.
We can't usually just take a framework that's an open source solution. We actually have to then build upon that to kind of make it work for our challenges.
And the customers are using the Miro boards for more and more sophisticated use cases, which pushes us to innovate on technology again and again.
Going from the existing, you know, system that we have, which is highly monolithic, we want to transform that into something that is, you know, lighter, faster, easier to work with.
We're working with AI as a focus and seeing how we can bring that into the product.
And it's so important that this is a safe environment that people can say, hey, I've got this wild idea that maybe it might just work.
I focus quite a lot on this education and mentoring, but I also like listening to people because they can bring new perspective.
Challenging yourself, being a bit bolder, being a bit braver and broadening your horizons is a really positive thing.
The opportunity to make a difference doesn't come along in your career very often, and this is a perfect place to do that in terms of the train is leaving the station in a few years. All of the kind of problems and the challenges that we're seeing now will have been solved.
That was a good answer. Yeah. I don't have a good answer like that. Sorry, remind me the question. Yeah,